This is Sean Sharania with The Vertical reporting from Chicago, here with National Player of the Year, Bob Cousy Award winner, Frank Mason. Did you ever foresee that? Did you ever imagine yourself being in that position and obviously under a program like Kansas?
I never really thought about it, but I knew I was capable of doing that. It was just, you know, a matter of time and playing my role and things like that throughout college. So everything happens for a reason, and, you know, I think we had a tremendous year as a team, but not great. I think it was a good year.
Around the league, there's a lot of four-year guys, you know, but there's a stigma around those four-year guys. How do you, as a guy that's now going through the interview process, the workout process, what do you explain to teams about yourself as a four-year man?
I just let them know how much I improve through every year, not only on the court, but as a young man off the court. And, you know, I just tell them, you know, how tough I am, how much I improve my shooting, and, you know, how great of a playmaker I am, and most importantly, a good defender.
So you look around the NBA now, there's guys like Yogi Ferrell, J.J. Barea. How do you look at yourself? Do you have someone you model your game after?
Well, I really don't, you know, model my game after anyone, but, you know, I always had confidence in myself, no matter who's in the league. But, you know, I look at Isaiah Thomas, and I really root for him because, you know, people counted him out and say he couldn't do the things that he's doing now. So, you know, I have a lot of players in the league that I like, but, you know, I'm really rooting for Isaiah.
You look at your process now, you're about to start the workout process. You know, I've talked to people, you've got 12, 13 workouts lined up. What's the main thing you want to impress upon teams and you want to show teams at 5'11", 6 feet that, this is what I can bring to your team?
I think it's more mental than physical, so I just want to really show them that I'm mentally tough as well as physically tough. And, you know, I just want to go out there and be myself, you know, be the player that I've been over the years and show them how much I improved.
Frank, appreciate your time.
Thanks.
Thank you. For The Vertical, this is Shams Charania.